Welcome to the Comic Book Shop of Doom. I'm your host. We got another unboxing video. Here we got, let's open this package up. The Haunted Airmen with Robert Pattinson, Julian Sands, and Rachel Sterling. So we got a ghost movie. What year did this come out? 2006. It's from 96, supposedly. Logo 96, blah, 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 blah. Based on a novel, Dennis Wheatley, The Haunting of Toby Jug. Flight Lieutenant Jug, confined to a wheelchair after being wounded in action, arrives at a remote mansion in Wales to recuperate. Suffering terrible nightmares and visions, he suspects the method of a psychiatrist, Dr. Hal Burns. His beautiful aunt, Julia, seemed to be the only person he can trust until circumstances made him doubt even his intentions. Okay, so he's wheelchair bound, 70 minutes, so it's only an hour and 10 minutes long. Some violent content. I'll have to check this out. I always wanted to see this. And I just never got it, and I was able to get it for real cheap, like $2 or something on eBay. Enjoy.